games for Puljujärvi in the NHL, 54 goals to his credit, but he's here with the Penguins. And Pittsburgh's power play, he kept to the outside to this point. He's now working to the top of the near circle. Tip in at the side of the goal as Puljujärvi standing off to the side of Luukkonen gets the first goal of this game.
Just pulls this puck in. Watch 18 in front. There's the cross-ice pass. And this puck's going probably 4 feet wide. And he's just able to reach out here and just catch it enough to raise direction.
Kuvel. Make that Alex Tuck, I beg your pardon, getting after it. McGordy gets it back again. He'll play it up onto the wing. Some pretty good speed here. The net scores! Big time speed from Puljujärvi. Gets his second of the game, his second power play goal of the night.
All right, he got back. He got speed coming up here. And right here he gets this puck. And it's center ice, just chips it past power just to get himself in that situation. Comes forehand to backhand, steps around, and he's going to beat Luukkonen. There, just pulls it to his backhand, reaches around once again using that length. And he's able to slide it in behind Luukkonen there for their second
ball back in 2016. And just
if he could play that way and play it consistently, it's a good pick.
Yeah,
for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
That's been the hope. Look out! That's back-to-back goals and a hat trick for Puljujärvi.
Just a little chip in the middle there. You see three Sabre players.